Nicki Minaj marries Kenneth Zoo Petty. Let's talk about this, folks. This is Bunny Love. I'm at you with some information about Miss Nicki Minaj. I'm just going to jump right into what's latest with this rap star. Christina Aguilera, Kamora Lee Simmons, Naomi Campbell were among the notable names who congratulated the rap superstar on Instagram. From now on, you can refer to Nicki Minaj as Nicki Minaj Onika Tanya Mirage Petty. The rapper announced on Instagram Monday night that she made it official with her boyfriend of 1 year, Kenneth Zoo Petty, 41 years old. The 36-year-old MC broke the news via a short video that featured a Mrs. mug and a white bride baseball hat and a Mr. mug and a black groom hat. A spokesperson for Minaj could not be reached at press time to confirm the news, but that didn't stop a galaxy of stars from congratulating the Welcome to the Party rapper on her big day. Among those leaving messages on Nicki's announcement were Lala Anthony, who wrote, "Congrats, Nicki, you did it." Model Winnie Harlow, "So happy for you, Mrs. Bride. You deserve all the happiness in the world." And Christina Aguilera, who said, "Congrats, Queen." Well, wishes also came from Kamora Lee Simmons, Naomi Campbell, Juicy J, Noriega, Evelyn Lozada, NeNe Leakes, and Mac Maine, among others. Minaj announced on the August 12th episode of her Queen radio show that she had filed for a marriage license and expected to be married within 2 months. In an interview with The Shade Room posted Sunday, Minaj clarified her recent statements about a potential retirement from the game and also said she expected to file the necessary paperwork to get married imminently. A few days later, she changed her Twitter display name to Mrs. Petty. She made Barbie's heart stop a few weeks later when she teased a possible retirement again to focus on starting a family with Petty. "We'll definitely do the paperwork portion of the marriage, but the actual wedding, I don't know," she said, adding that she wasn't sure she wanted to throw a lavish ceremony. "You know, when you're a little girl and you want this big, beautiful wedding, and I used to think I was one of those girls, I always wanted the fairy tale. But then the things that used to matter to you don't matter as much." Minaj and Petty started dating last year before becoming Instagram official in December 2018. Their relationship made waves after Petty's criminal history came to light. Petty is a registered level 2 sex offender on New York State's sex offender registry. He was assessed as posing a medium risk of committing another offense. According to the registry, in April 1995, Petty was convicted of attempted first-degree rape for a 1994 assault that occurred when both he and the victim were 16. It also notes that he used a knife or cutting instrument during the commission of the crime. He was sentenced to between 18 and 54 months in the state prison. According to New York State Department of Corrections record, he served under 4 years and was released in January of 1999. The DOC website says that in 2006, Petty went back to prison for first-degree manslaughter and served nearly 7 years before being released on parole in May of 2013. When an Instagram commenter noted that he would have been a teenager at the time of the attempted rape and speculated the victim must have been a white girl, Minaj reportedly offered clarification stating he was only 15 and she was 16. And they were in a relationship, but go off the internet. Y'all can't run my life. Y'all can't even run your own life. Thank you, boo. Earlier this week, Minaj called Petty the Clyde to my Bonnie. She updated her Twitter account to read Mrs. Petty. Well, congratulations to Nicki Minaj. I hope everything works out well for her. Big ups. You know, people on the internet are going to say what they want to say. They're going to go by whatever information that they get off the blogs. Hell, I get information off blogs to do these videos. So, you know, I can't talk, but you're going to judge whatever you want. Yeah, he was on the sex offender registry and probably still is for New York City. I don't think he's off of there. I think he's still there on the sex offender registry. Your name never comes off of sex offender registry. So that's most likely where a lot of this is coming from, as far as what the public is digging up off of the internet in terms of Mr. Petty's past criminal history. Nicki Minaj is an adult, and so is he. If she wants to marry him, if regardless of what his past is, if he's cool with marrying her, being that she's a big time celebrity and they love each other and they don't care, let them do what they want to do. The public is definitely going to try to dig up dirt on him to have something negative to say about Nicki Minaj, being that she is such a big rap star. So that's it, you guys. I'm out of here. Thanks for stopping by and watching my video. Please do subscribe and follow me on other social media platforms. Once again, congratulations to Miss Nicki Minaj and Mr. Kenneth Petty. I wish them all the best. Nobody can make yourself happy but you. You got to do what you got to do to be happy. And if she's happy with it, if he's happy with it, so be it. Take care, you guys. Until next time.